walking around with the blast corps as their leader. He's got to prepare him for something.
All right, then. One more core, and I can use the RFI. Hey.
I'm fine.
Hey. Let me see. Jesus. Why didn't you tell me, Zeke?
You got enough to worry about. Besides, when you use the RFI, you might be cured, right?
You don't have that much time.
Then go in there and get that damn core. Looks like there's gonna be a hell of a storm.
Yeah, there is.
He's got the blast core.
We need this! It's our salvation!
Jumping up the tower! That boy's quick!
speak, they got the blast core case pretty good up here. I think they're using the tower as a lightning rod. Probably saw me cook off one of the other cores.
Wackos probably think it'll juice him up. Get him closer to being a normal conduit.
Can you help me turn on a vent or a burner or something? Something to break through the ice around the core?
One step ahead of you, pal. I'll send you the valve locations as you go. Damn, if the internet isn't a thing of beauty.
Yes, it is.
McGrath.
John? You never told me you were the Beast.
That name is motivated by fear. Are you afraid, McGrath?
Have you seen the new you?
We were friends once. I was hoping we still are. I could use your help.
Friends, back in Empire City, the Beast almost killed me.
I'm so sorry. The act of rebirth was overwhelming. There was nothing but courage and impulse, just lashing out at whatever I sent as a threat. And there was no greater threat.
I just found out.
Now! Woman!
Thank you. Thank the good Lord. Come on by, we'll spark it up.
See you there.
Hey, there he is.
You think I'm ready for this?
Way I see it, there's basically two types of people. All stubborn guys like me. Guys that sit on the couch. We may not like the shit that happens to us, but we deal with it. They're guys like you.
End of the road.
Cheers, brother. Half as long.
Twice as bright.
How do you feel?
Like I'm ready. That's right. Yeah. I'm ready for the RFI.
Just heard from Nyx. She went back to the swamp to... monsters
were left after the
beast hit. She's a tough chick, but I'd go easy on her right now. Anyhow, her and Quo are coming over to my place to watch you spark up that RFI. Everyone wants to see you do it, man. Finally, kill the beast.
Yeah.
We'll see you soon.